The schedule is quite tight. Basically, we have three sections every day, 6 days a week. And then we have sectional, which is we coach them maybe once or twice a day.
I never been or get to know any other orchestra to have this kind of intensity in terms of rehearsing the kids. But it's remarkably those young players can have the strength to endure this 3 weeks of training. And with the ambitious program like this year, we definitely need this kind of rehearsal schedule. It gives us coach a great challenge, you know, to prepare them to the highest level that possibly those kids can achieve.
At Asian Youth Orchestra, I'm more of a coach than a teacher. It's been said that Asian Youth Orchestra is a miracle, and partly it is, but music is a universal language. Once I can demonstrate on my instrument to the students, they don't have to speak English to understand. Everyone understands the music, and so that's why we can put it together in 3 weeks. The students are so quick, you know, they can just understand so fast. That makes it possible. Plus, we have good conductors.
AYO is actually my first time performing in Asia. I actually haven't been to Hong Kong before. This is my first time. And Korea, I haven't been either, or China. So AYO is definitely going to be an eye-opening experience for me. I think music is in my blood. I grew up in a musical family where everyone in the house plays at least two instruments. I myself actually played three. I learned the cello in secondary school. So I would think that I can't live without music. It's the one thing that makes me happy.
By the end of 3 weeks, the musicians will be really ready to perform the music. And when you perform the music, you get a very special knowledge that comes only from performing. So it's a beautiful experience. It's not 3 weeks, it's 6 weeks we play together, this repertoire. And so I think at the end, it becomes something very special. All the musicians feel that they kind of own the music. They know the music so well. And we will have a wonderful orchestra. Through the rehearsals, which are full of very hard work, very intense, long days, and the hope for us as conductors is by the end of the 3 weeks, they really will be able to enjoy the freedom of making music together.
You are really truly. Don't for a minute think that you're not. You're just going to be fabulous. Okay. Thank you very much.
know, to celebrate, especially 20 years, that's really amazing how he, you know, he can put up together and gather all, everybody, all faculties, musicians, and sponsors, and make these things possible.
I think AYO separates AYO from the other youth orchestra is the founding principle, the mission, the determination, and it's amazing.
It's remarkable, and the orchestra has played all over the world, and I think the orchestra is very famous now, and we hope it will become more and more famous. A very important expression of Asian music.
AYO's commitment, dedication, and excellence.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for this great honor to the Asian Youth Orchestra. 若い音楽家たちに代わり、 このメインのある賞をお受けしたいと思います。 大変ありがとうございます。